What are you guys gonna say to my YouTube?
Fuck your YouTube. Fuck you. Fuck your YouTube.
May I have your attention, please?
So, this is what's going on right now. I got a flat tire on Mother's Day. Can't even go get it patched because it's a 4-hour wait. Got stuck on the side of a toll road. Felt the most emasculated I've ever felt because I don't even know how to change a tire. And it was my second time getting a flat tire and I didn't even change it the first time. Another demasculating thing, I don't know what I want to do for a living. I've been completely torn my entire life between just going and buying a van and go living in the frickin' woods, or going to buy a suit and tie and go to like corporate America, or as of the last couple years, fucking just want to put some boxing gloves on, get famous on YouTube or TikTok and just go beat up people for a living. I don't know. Life's weird. Life's freaking weird. I feel like it's like so weird where like graduation hits and it's like this total fictitious thing that we see in movies, or maybe some friends it freaking worked out for them, but they have like all these jobs lined up where they fucking graduate and then they go to like work in Wall Street and then become like the president of the freaking United States. And I don't have that path. I don't even know what I want to do for a living, like at all. I know what I want to do for a living, but in the meantime, it's like, what do you do? Do you choose a freaking full-time career that you're like, oh, this is kind of cool, you know what I'm saying? Or is it like, dang, like, I really, really want to do this, so I'm going to do it. I feel like a lot of people, like come out of college, fucking alpha frat, kappa gamma, and you're like, dude, I'm the shit, bro. Like, then you graduate, and you're like, all right, well, I'm kind of cool, but, like, I don't really know what I want to do. You guys want to say anything to my YouTube?
Absolutely not.
No one has.
Nice.
Get fucked.
Well, Vance, dance off. You first. Oh, what you got? Come to my fucking bitches. Okay, I'll give you 10 seconds. Go, 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 go. 5 seconds left. Go, go, go,
I told you we won't stop. A nigga by the business.
Back to him, back to him. Oh, yeah.
In the face. Bam song. Fighting speakers in the face. Bam, bam song. Fighting speakers in the
face. It's Cinco de Mayo. I'm part Mexican and he has a Mexican mustache. It's showtime, baby! Yeah, two dudes at the bar drinking margs by themselves. Yeah. It's a lonely life out here, dog. Never do that again to me. Belle! Yeah, two dudes still, and we got a dude with us. Yeah! Damn, boy, this your ride?
It's my whip.
Yeah! Hey, I bet you don't got a bike.
I got like 6 bikes.
You ain't got 6 bikes.
I know we got some females watching this episode. Come on and ride on my bike. I got pegs and everything.
You got a Honda with paddles that you don't even ride.
Honda
Just the amigos. And we still got our plus one right there. Alright. We're 4 hours into the day. Still with each other.
Haven't lost each other yet. It's good to go.
Sir, you're on the ground.
Sir, I don't care. Fucking chilling.
You got your legs crossed and everything. Stop 3 by ourselves. We got Taco Bell. Justin worked behind a CVS for $2. Now we getting an ice and a gum, baby.
Sad day. Ooh, nigga, wanna fuck on
Jada, 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 Jada. LaVance, 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 LaVance. Should I get LaVance?
Yeah,
I hate come on.
Yeah, what is in those? See you guys tomorrow.
Yeah, there's the stash. Show the stash off. Yeah. Damn it! Bogey, bogey, bogey.
I'll take it.
Double bogey, double bogey.
I told you guys you're making me nervous.
Yeah!
You just triple putted 3 feet.
You guys can't make me nervous.
That's how you do it.
Oh! Dude, these rolls.
You having a video?
No.
Oh, come on. You said triple.
Double bogey, double bogey, double come bogey. On. Double bogey. It's
gonna happen.
Triple bogey, triple bogey, triple bogey.
You don't have to make me feel good. It's fine. Hey.
Double hey, bogey.
Like mother, like son.
Nice. Nice Napoleon Dynamite. Nice.
That's really far.
Triple bogey.
No.
Quadruple bogey on a 90-yard hole.
Sam, what are you doing? He looks like he's ready for baseball.
He doesn't know what he's ready for. Look at him. He's gonna whiff it again. Told you. There he goes, going straight right again to the trees.
Benny, where's my ball?
On the rough.
Honey, where's your ball?
In the rough.
Oh, we're both not on the rough.
You gotta bounce. He's gotta bounce over the sidewalk. Seven apiece now. Yep. If you miss, it's tie. He got scared. He got scared.
So then he does it.
It's tie.
It's tie.
10-10.
Damn. So what did we do? We didn't qualify that.
No one won. Alrighty. So the meat and bones of this video. Pre-workout. Alcohol, do they mix? Yes, one's a liquid, one's a powder, it's evident. Should they mix? I have no idea. The rumors behind them mixing, I actually heard first from Arnold, didn't hear from him personally, but I saw in videos, I believe, that he used to take a shot of vodka before his workouts, so his blood will thin and like move all the supplements and everything he was taking smoother and quicker. That could be complete BS, I don't know. But I don't want to do a shot because it's a Tuesday and I'm feeling frisky. Not in that sense, but I'm feeling spicy. So what I got to get your coconut water in, boys. So this is a seltzer called Voco. It's a vodka. I mean, I said not hard alc and I want a seltzer, but it's still a vodka soda. But it's used with coconut water has coconut water instead of just nothing. So we're going to pour that thing in. That shit World War III in there. It's sizzling. It's going inside my freaking body. Wild cherry pre-workout, passion fruit, coconut water, vodka soda, seltzer. Cheers, boys. And girls, I always keep forgetting that. It literally blows my mind. It went up 1% since my last video I saw. 49% girls, 51% guys. Makes no sense. Dude, I went in with that like this, That is amazing. Holy crap, that is so good. Dude, that's amazing. That like, that might be one of the best seltzer mixes I've ever had. Like, seltzer on its own and seltzer whatever. This is like Jim Jungle Juice almost. Like, it's fucking amazing. Holy crap, that's good. It like, the pre-workout killed the carbonation too. I don't know how. This makes me want to hit a freaking Chili's and a 24-hour fitness all in the same night. We got arm day, let's go hit it, baby. Last review, don't drink and mix it with pre-workout, or maybe do, I don't know. Like, holy crap, that burned. Whew. It's been a rough couple weeks, tell you that much. Sweating out the toxins and drinking them at the same time. Whew. See y'all next week. When the lion froze, what did I see? A bad motherfucker standing next to me with his eyes closed, told he can't see, trying to follow orders, just gone.